Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I show you guys how I do my go-to afro puff. Like, I feel like every black girl, every natural has like their go-to hairstyle when their hair is out or whatever protective hairstyle that you're doing. Mine is a puff. Like, I wear puffs like all the time. It's just like my thing. So yeah, I'll don't show you guys how I achieve these, because I basically did these braids on my Instagram. Like, I was literally braiding it on Instagram. If you're following me on Instagram, my beauty page, you would know. And I used yarn to do the braids because I wanted to burn the ends. I feel like with yarn you can control the burning better. I don't know, Mara, if you do hair, you understand what I mean. You can control the burning of yarn better than like normal extensions. The brown beads I got from Nigeria, and these ones I just bought on AliExpress like a long time ago. But yeah, so if you like the video, if you want to see the video, keep watching, and if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. So what I have in front of me, to brush laying my edges, this hair gel, and some water. Now I just use water to take out my ends. What I do is I spray the toothbrush or water. Lots of water. I used to spray the hair itself, but can get a little carried away, or the water can go all over the face. This is just water on the hair. I want to do the same thing to the back of the hair so it's not looking like a truly mess. Doing the same thing to the hands. Just water. I take a string. I've always used a string. I know strings can snag your hair, but I've used strings since I was like 12, and it works. I guess you just need to know how to use them. I double them. I think that's a little bit better, and that doesn't snag your hair as much. I don't need to tie it down for too long. Why? Because I have something to be. I have to go to church, so take it out now. And I always pull it out like this first. Because sometimes it gets tense to stick on the scarf. And what I usually do now is go and add hairspray and fix my makeup because my makeup is being jacked up.
So there you have it, guys. This is basically the full tutorial on how I do my high puffs. Like, you will see me rock this high puff like more than half the time that my natural hair is out. Like, I wear it to formal events, to casual events. Like, it's my ride or die look. Sometimes I don't always slay my baby hairs, but I decided to do it for this video. If you like this video, please give me a like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks so much for watching.